Hey everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to be showing you how you can add a donation button to your WordPress website, one that integrates with PayPal, so it's very easy to set up. And it's this one here. You can see it's a lovely slider here. The user can come to this page, select the amount that they want to donate, and then click the donation button, which allows them to finish the transaction and the funds land in your PayPal account. The more the user donates, the happier the little man here gets. So it's pretty cool. You're not restricted to a slider. You can also implement a donate button like you see here, or a text box where the user can enter the amount they want to donate, then click the donate button. So here we go. First, log into your WordPress dashboard. Then go to plugins, click on add new. And I'd like you to install a new plugin called Donations Made Easy. That's the one there, Donations Made Easy, Smart Donations. Install now. And then click the Activate Plugin link. Now that plugin's been activated. So now go into Smart Donations and click on the Smart Donations item. We want to add a new donation. And I'll take you through the different types that you can set up. So for example, Classic. That's what it will look like, a donate button. And you can choose whether to display the credit card logos or not. You can have a text box. You can edit the text here. You can have one, two, or three lines. Essentially, the user will come here, enter the amount they want to donate, then click the donate button. You can have three different buttons with three preset amounts. And you can have a donation slider. And this is my favorite. This is the one I'm going to use. So when the user sees this page, they can drag the slider up and down to select the donation amount. And as you can see, the little smiley face gets happier the higher they go. It's pretty cool. I like this. And so that's the one I will be using. So you can customize the text. You can set minimum values, maximum values, and a default value, which is where the slider sits when the user first sees this page. So the default here is 25. Okay, you can also choose increments, so it only goes up in those increments. And or you can choose allowed values, but that's fine. For now, that's good for me. Back up here, make sure the donation provider is PayPal. This is our default campaign. Let's give this campaign a name. And this email address here is very important. This will be your PayPal email address. If you don't already have PayPal, just go up and sign up for PayPal. It's free. And the email which you use to register for PayPal will be the one that you put in here. It's known as your PayPal ID. And any payments that are made will flow through your PayPal ID into your PayPal account. So this is my PayPal ID. And then in the Advanced tab, make sure you select the currency you want to work in. Select a return URL. So the return URL is the URL the user will go to or be redirected to after they have completed payment. So if you've got a thank you page set up, for example, thank you for our donation. If you set a thank you page up, you can redirect them to that URL or you can select any other URL. Donation description, up to you. That's the text that will be shown in the PayPal invoice. And the button, country and language, that's fine. Okay, when you're happy with all of your settings, click on the Save button. Oh, and one more thing. You can actually edit the color scheme of this. I choose to leave it default because it's too complicated. So you can choose to edit, or you can leave it as default. You can see you can choose your fonts, you can choose your colors, font size, etc., etc. That's completely up to you. Okay, so whenever you're ready, click save. And then all you need to do after you click save is now go to pages and add a new page. We want to add a new page on our site where we can accept donations. So let's call this one Donate to Us. Now, when you go to the Visual tab, you should be able to see a little icon here for Smart Donations. So click on that. Under Select a Donation, you should see the one that we created, Donate to Us. Then click Apply, and you'll see it insert some code into your visual text editor here. So once you've done that, if this doesn't disappear, just close it, and that code will remain there. Then click Publish. Actually, you can also enter some text before you publish. Great, now let's see what our page looks like. There we go. So you can choose whether to have some text there, or you can remove that text completely if it looks a bit messy. That's completely up to you. But there we go. So the user will come onto your site. They can use this slider, select the donation amount, then click on Donate. Now see, what happens here is the amount they select will come into this total amount due, and the user will be able to enter their own PayPal email address and password and log in through their PayPal account, or they can choose to donate by credit card. Once they do that and they click Submit, you will receive those funds directly into your PayPal account. And there you go. That's an easy way where you can add a donate functionality to your website or your blog. One more thing before we go. Let's add the donate link into our menu so it's easy for users to find. So let's do that by going to Appearance, Menus. We want to add a custom link in our menu structure. The URL we want to add is our donation URL. And let's call that Donate and Add to Menu. There you go. You can rearrange that if you need to, depending on where you want that button to sit in your menu. When you're ready, click Save Menu. And then let's refresh our site. So here we are on the homepage of the site. You can see the donate button sits here in our menu. We've just added that. There we go. The user can click on that, select the donation amount, click the donate button, and continue to make a donation, which will land directly into your PayPal inbox. If you have any questions about this, please do not hesitate to ask me in the comments below. And please do subscribe to my channel, because I'll be putting out more awesome videos that will help you in the future. Give this video a thumbs up, and I'll speak to you next time.